All right, Tyler, can you show us how to place markers in WeVideo?
Yeah, let's go ahead and hop into the timeline. I'll show you how. There are two ways to place a marker in WeVideo. The first is by using this icon here on your playhead. So when I click that, it's going to ask me if I want to title my marker. And by default, the marker will show up on your timeline where the playhead is at. If you want to link the marker to the clip, you can do so by clicking this checkbox and then selecting the clip. Then just say done. And now that marker will be attached to my clip when I move it. The second way to place a marker is simply by hitting M on your keyboard. That's also going to create one. And then lastly, we can edit the marker by clicking it. You can add notes. Post those notes. And if we want to delete the marker, we simply hit this trash can icon here, and that will get rid of it. And that is markers within WeVideo.
Sweet. That's super easy. Thanks for the tip, Tyler.